There are many reasons why you might not be getting emails on your iPhone, and there are also many ways to solve the issue. Let's go over 6 ways to troubleshoot the Mail app on your iPhone. The first thing you should do is make sure your device is connected to the internet. Pull down your control center from the top right. Turning airplane mode on and then off is a simple way to reset your network connection. Another basic step is to check your email on a different device, like your computer. Log into your email account and ensure that the system isn't temporarily down. One of the most common problems with email is that your password is incorrect. If you change your password on another device, you'll need to change it on your iPhone too. Your iPhone's default settings for fetching new emails are based on the settings available through your email provider. If your provider doesn't support push notifications, where your emails are sent to your phone as they arrive in real time, it will automatically enable fetch, where your phone retrieves emails at preset times. To adjust these settings, open your Settings app. Go to Mail. Then press Accounts. Here you can press Fetch New Data. Here you can adjust your fetch interval. Check that Apple has the right account settings for your email service provider. Open your Settings app. Go to Mail. Press Accounts. Here you can select the mail account you want to look further into. Press Account. Here you can see the outgoing mail server and other advanced settings. Use Apple's Mail System Lookup widget to verify the settings are correct for your email address. The link is in the description below. There's a chance you might be receiving emails without being notified. To ensure that you're receiving the email notifications you want, check your notification settings. Open your settings. Press Notifications. Press Mail. Adjust the notifications that work best for you on this screen. If you're not getting emails, you might not be able to send them either. After you troubleshoot your email settings, check your Outbox, which stores unsent messages to ensure that everything has been sent properly. Open your Mail app. Under the account you're troubleshooting, press Sent. If you see an unsent email, press on it. Verify the email address and attempt to send it again. If all else fails, contact your email provider or system administrator for additional troubleshooting assistance.